Russ Simmons.
And I'm Shawn Edwards. All right, another Marvel movie.
Okay, Marvel's R-rated superhero parody, Deadpool 2, is as raunchy, profane, and irreverent as the original. It doesn't all work, but thanks to its energy and Ryan Reynolds' cheeky performance, Deadpool 2 is dead on.
Well, what Deadpool 2 is the best Marvel movie so far this year because it's so entertaining, Russ, but it's also a bit exhausting as you get hit with joke after joke after joke, so you don't always have time to catch up and enjoy the joke that you just got hit with before you get hit with the next one.
Right.
But you know what? It is fun, but a legitimate debate can be had. Is one better than two? Is two better than one? I mean, there are parts that are better and parts that aren't, but what I did love was Josh Brolin, who seems to be going for this Villain of the Year award,
yes,
and Zazie Beetz, who both added a freshness to two.
Yeah, I agree. I'm giving it 4 out of 5 popcorn bags.
I agree. 4 popcorn bags for Deadpool number 2.
Now, the sex lives of women of a certain age get the lighthearted sitcom treatment in Book Club. It's cardboard corn, but boy, Sean, a great cast makes it seem a lot better than it is.
Now, this is actually a really, really great cast, but you always have to remember rule number one in the game, and that is to respect the demo. And the crowd that the Book Club is aimed for will probably enjoy this movie that actually does a great job of poking fun at those 50 Shades of Grey books. I mean, there is a demo that needs a movie like this. It's not that bad, but it is sort of a rom-com, so it's supposed to be sort of like cheeky and corny.
4 Oscar winners go slumming, but I'm giving it 3 popcorn bags.
I wouldn't say they're slumming. I actually enjoyed it. 3 popcorn bags for a Book Club. I did love the way that they poke fun at those 50 Shades of Grey books because I hate those books.
And that's it for this week. Until next time, I'm Russ Simmons.
And I'm Sean Edwards in the screening room.
All right, guys.